Now they're about to move into the boxes, in they go. Heather Shelby near the inside and Senate Yates locked away. We Drama Magic Molly ready with Highbury Loud and Royal Tornado on the outside. Green light is through. The bunny is on its way. Here we go for race number two out of Wentworth Park. All set and ready. Racing, We Drama began okay, quickly away the inside was Magic Molly looking for the lead, and on its outside Royal Tornado, they were followed by Heather Shelby, further back was Highbury Loud and You Know Jade. As they come to the corner, Magic Molly gave them the slip, We Drama holding second, but Magic Molly's too good. Magic Molly scores by five, second in the race, We Drama, Royal Tornado third, they were followed by Heather Shelby in a break to Highbury Loud and company with You Know Jade, and Senate Yates was the tail ender. To the checks is the winner, and that is Magic Molly. Two checks, Magic Molly is first. It is 2, 6, and 7. 2, 6, 7 are the placings, with number 1 in fourth place. 2, 6, 7, and 1. Winner of the race, Magic Molly, is by Magic Sprite out of Kristen Alyssa. Is owned and trained by Paul Van Gestel of Pitt Town. And that's win number 4 out of 38 starts for Paul's Greyhound. And he did it well out of Kristen Alyssa.